live from the Grier School studio to your classroom. This is Grier TV. And joining us are this week's anchors, Nicole Hobart
and Hannah Neiman.
Good afternoon and welcome to Grier TV. We're your hosts, Nicole
and Hannah.
Today is Friday, the 25th of February, 2022.
And we're sponsored by the Grier Store. Knock, knock, who's there?
A little old lady.
A little old lady?
I had no idea you could yodel.
I can.
This past week, we had some big sports news.
There was a motion dance competition and a faculty versus student basketball game. And a big congratulations to Samantha Cohen on being selected as a finalist in the 2022 competition for National Merit Scholarships.
And a big congratulations to all the dancers and award winners from the motion dance competition this last weekend.
First place winner overall includes Petrichor.
First place senior line includes Petrichor.
First place teen solo includes Jungle by Nicole Massenet.
First place duo includes Scream by Nicole Massenet and Valeria Marino.
And first place production includes Inside Out, like the movie.
Includes a movie night at 7 p.m.
So on Saturday, we have a trip to Logantown Center at 1 p.m. and a trip to the Altoona Movie Theater at 6 p.m.
And Sunday's trips are a trip to the church at 10 a.m., a Tussie Mountain trip at 12 p.m., a prom dress shopping trip at 3 p.m., and a trip to Downtown State College at 1 p.m.
Stay beautiful.
This is Grier TV signing off.
See you next week.
I'm here going to spread some positivity today.
Hi, you look so beautiful today.
Thank you.
Oh, Tony, you look so beautiful today.
Thank you.
Most girls are smart and strong and beautiful. Most girls work hard, go far, we are unstoppable. Most girls are fighting to make every day. No two are the same. I wanna be like most girls.
Mr. Lavalin, you look so beautiful today. Mr. Lang, you look really beautiful today.
I look beautiful.
Hi, Mr. Patnick. I just wanted to tell you that you look so beautiful today.
Thank you.
Okay, read it. Beautiful are you.
Read it backwards.
You are beautiful.
Aww.
Beautiful are you.
Okay, read it backwards.
You are beautiful. You are beautiful.
I hope you guys have a great and beautiful day. You're all so beautiful.